Let us now study the relation between self and mutual induction for a pair of coils. Say we are given with two coils which have their self inductions L1 and L2, and for the two coils their mutual induction coefficient for this pair is defined as M. And here we can write, for a pair of coils, having self inductance L1 and L2, then their mutual inductance coefficient is given as, this is written as M is equals to K root of L1, L2. Right now, I'm not getting into the derivation of this result. You just need to keep this result with you, as in later part of this chapter or in advanced lectures, we'll study about how the result is coming. Here, K is called coupling factor, which is defined for the flux linkage of the two coils, and the value of K is always between 0 and 1. It can also be equal to 0 or 1 depending on the flux linkage. Here, we can say if a current I1 flows through the first coil, a part of flux due to I1 is linked with the second coil. So, if the second coil is far away from first coil, the percentage of flux of first coil which is linked with the second will decrease due to the separation between the two. So, here we can write, for 100% flux linkage between coils, we can write the value of K is equals to 1. And 100% flux linkage implies this will happen only when one coil is wound over the other coil. This is coil 2, this is coil 1. If one coil is wound over the other one, then we can see that whatever flux is flowing through, whatever flux exists within coil 1 will be completely linked or passing through the coil 2. This is the only case when we can see that the value of K will be equals to 1 in practical situations. And we can write, for no flux linkage between coils, here we can write the value of K is equals to 0. This can happen in two situations. One is the case when coil 1 and coil 2 are very far away, the separation between them is very large. Then we can see that any flux of coil 1 will not pass through the second coil under ideal situations. Or another case is when a coil is placed like this and other is placed right angle to it. This 1, this 2. Here also we can see that the flux which is passing through coil 1 will be passing always parallel to the turns of coil 2. No flux is passing through the turns of coil 2, as it is also considered to be tightly packed. So, in both of these situations, we can see the value of K is 0. And under ideal conditions, we take K is equals to 1. So, we can directly write the value of mutual induction for a pair of coils is root of L1, L2. This is a general case we use under ideal conditions. If nothing is given, we can use it.